Difference between shark and rays. Both sharks and rays are cartilaginous fish, meaning they have skeletons made completely out of cartilage. They are also closely related, sharing a common prehistoric ancestor. They are so similar that some varieties of sharks are often mistaken as rays. However, they are very different biologically and are considered two separate species of animal. So why are they considered so different if they are the only animals on the planet to have cartilaginous skeletons? What makes these two related animals separate species? Welcome to Brain Getty, and in this video, we will explain some of the primary differences between sharks and rays. Before we get started, hit that subscribe button. Number 5. Sharks and rays hunt differently. Rays tend to eat shellfish, crustaceans, and mollusks, so they usually only hunt along the bottom of the seafloor. They have adapted teeth specifically for crushing the shells and exoskeletons of their prey. Their teeth are sturdy and round. Some species of ray feed on zooplankton, so they filter feed. Rays also tend to hunt in cooperative groups. Sharks, on the other hand, eat a whole variety of ocean animals depending on the species. They have sharp teeth and multiple rows, are more aggressive hunters. They hunt along the seafloor, in open water, and along the coastlines. They also rarely hunt in groups except during mating season. Number 4. Appearance between sharks and rays. Though some sharks have long, flatter bodies, the bodies of rays are really flattened. They have disc-like, circular-shaped bodies with very large connected pectoral fins. Rays also have long skinny tails at the ends of their bodies and tend to be much smaller than most sharks. Depending on the species, rays range in size from 10 inches, 25 centimeters, to 7 feet, 2 meters. They also have no anal fins, but they also have spiracles on the top of their heads. Sharks, on the other hand, even with flatter bodies, tend to be more elongated and slender. They also have much smaller pectoral fins that are very distinct from their body. Some species of sharks have anal fins and others do not have spiracles. Sharks also have caudal fins on their tails, which tend to be long and bulkier. So there are some obvious differences in appearance. Number 3. Sharks and rays breathe differently. Though both sharks and rays use gill slits to breathe underwater, they tend to breathe differently. First of all, rays have gill slits on the underneath side of their bodies, while sharks tend to have gill slits on the sides of their heads. Rays breathe by sucking in water through their spiracles and exhale it over their gills. Sharks, on the other hand, breathe in two different ways, depending on the species. They either ram breathe, which means they swim through the water passing it over their gills, or they pull in water through their mouths and over their gills. So sharks tend to be more active swimmers in order to breathe, while rays can sit still for long periods. Number 2. Sharks and rays swim differently. Another big difference between sharks and rays is how they swim. Rays swim two different ways depending on the species. Some rays flap their pectoral fins like wings to help propel them both forward and laterally. Other rays will wiggle their bodies in a wave-like motion to propel themselves. They then use their tails to help them steer and maintain balance. Sharks, on the other hand, use their tails to swim. They propel themselves by swinging their tails back and forth and then steering their movements with their pectoral fins. Rays also swim more slowly than sharks, usually around 9 miles per hour, 14.5 kilometers per hour, with top speeds of 22 miles per hour, 35.4 kilometers per hour. Sharks, on the other hand, swim very fast. Most sharks can swim up to 25 miles per hour, 40 kilometers per hour. While the fastest sharks on the planet, mako sharks, can swim at an impressive 60 miles per hour, 96.6 kilometers per hour. Number 1. Rays and sharks have different defense mechanisms. Sharks, especially larger sharks like great white sharks, bull sharks, and whale sharks, are apex predators and don't have any natural predators beyond mankind. However, many sharks, fish, and whales feast on rays, so they have developed different defensive strategies. Some rays have poison barbs on their tails, while others can emit electric shocks when attacked. They also bury themselves in the sand and mud to hide from predators. Sharks, on the other hand, don't have as many evolutionary adaptations to protect them from predators. Sharks that are vulnerable to predation are usually smaller and may only have a dorsal spine or camouflage skin to protect themselves. So unlike rays, sharks are designed more to be effective hunters than to protect themselves from predators. As you can see, there are many physical and behavioral differences between rays and sharks of the world. Though they are closely related and often mistaken for one another, they are extremely different species. Rays and sharks look differently, swim and hunt differently, and are at different points in the ocean food chain. So even though they share a similar ancestry and skeletal makeup, they are very different animals. Have you seen a ray or shark before? If yes, comment down below what they look like at first sight, and click on the like button and subscribe to get notifications on amazing content.